Candyland is here. I'm back for another video. Yay! This week I watched X-Men First Class with my friend Sam. Awesome! And I saw Professor X, Patrick Stewart, or for you Trekkie fans, Jean-Luc Picard. Oh, he's so dreamy, so dreamy. I would really like to go to a galaxy where no man has gone before with him in my dreams and in reality. That shiny bald head is everything. So shiny. I just want to rub it. My friend Sam thinks that Patrick Stewart's too old, but I say, hey, age ain't nothing but a number, right? He could be like 150 and I'd still be attracted to him. I don't care how weird that makes me sound. I really, really liked Star Trek The Next Generation, and for obvious reasons, he was the only reason why I watched it. Patrick Stewart was like my favorite. He still is. I would like to be on his little wheelchair scooter thing from X-Men and like roll around and get a ride to an ice cream shop. And we could have ice cream there. And then he could like motorize us somewhere else and like read my thoughts. But I probably wouldn't want him to read my thoughts because they're really weird. But he might like that. I don't know.
Hey guys, thanks for watching Strange People on the Web.
If you thought this episode was particularly strange, please give us a thumbs up, subscribe to our channel, and tune in next time for a whole new episode of Strange People
on the Web, though.
Bye, guys.
Peace.